Hello students, here we have a question which is asked in JEE Main 2017, and this question is from chapter electrostatics. The question says we have electrical dipole which having dipole moment equal to P, and this dipole makes an angle theta with respect to x axis. Let's suppose this is x and this is y. So this dipole makes an angle theta with x axis, so this will make 90 minus theta with y axis. Then we have two condition. One says when electrical field E1 equal to EI cap, which means in x direction, is experienced, then torque 1 is given as tau k cap. And in the second situation, we have electrical field which is E2 equal to root 3 times of E1 j cap, means magnitude is root 3 times E1 and direction is in y direction. And the value of torque 2, which is T2 cap, is minus of T1 cap. So by following these two conditions, we want to find out the value of theta. So here are the options. So let's try to find out solution for this question. So to solve the question, we must understand the concept involved while solving the question. So after reading the question, we should apply this concept, which is torque experienced by the dipole, which is given by torque equal to P cross E, or it can also be written as PE sin theta, where in this figure you can clear, it is clear that let's suppose this is the direction of electrical field and this is dipole moment. This is dipole place, then this is the value of theta. Then torque is given as PE sin theta. So we have two conditions. One condition says when E1 equal to EI cap, we got torque 1 is equal to tau k cap. And in the second situation, we have E2 equal to root 3 E cap, then we get value of tau 2 equal to minus of torque 1. So we have formula for torque and two situations, and this is the figure. So when E1 is in x direction and dipole moment is making angle theta with the x axis, then we can write torque 1 equal to simply PE sin theta. And in the second situation, when E2 is in y direction and dipole moment is along this line, then the angle between electrical field and dipole moment is given by 90 minus theta. So torque 2 would be P into electrical field into sine of 90 minus theta, which can be written as P electrical field cos theta. So we get two equations. Let's compare them. So in first situation, we get torque equal to P sin theta. And for second situation, when E equal to root 3 J cap, we put this in this formula. So after getting these two equations, we get our value of theta is equal to 60 degree. So let's have summarized what we have done to solve the question. So first, we understand the concept used while solving the question, which is torque experienced by the dipole. Then we draw a figure to understand the concept more. Then we apply two formulas considering direction of electrical field and dipole moment. And from these two equations, we get value of our theta, which is theta equal to 60 degree. So we get our answer as option C. So you can solve similar type of question based on this concept, which is torque experienced by the dipole moment, by clicking here. You can also go through the videos. This video is about nearly 3 minutes. This explains about this concept properly. You can also follow the referral book. You will get this concept in NCERT's class 12 physics part 1 book at page number 31 and line 10. And in SC Verma's part 2, you will get this concept at page number 112 at line 16. And in DC Pandey's electricity and magnetism book, you will get this concept at page number 150 of line 6. Thank you, students.